Yo.
Should we call you Mr. The New Iron Man? Do the new Iron Kane?
Nah, just Jonathan Steele. Right.
What
did
it feel like to win that award a couple days ago? Honestly,
I never thought I would win it. Just, you know, it's a lot of strong people in college. It's a lot of, you know, people who perform well in college. I didn't think I would be the one to win it, but I put in the work, so I earned it.
What put you at the top? What did you score? I guess Coach Diaz was saying there's like some mathematical formula or something like that. What won it for you?
It's just, I'm not going to say I was the strongest in everything, okay. But overall, you know, as far as everything, I was the most balanced, especially when it comes to performing at a high level. So, you know, that's why I finished, and I was just at the top of all.
How would you describe what that strength program was like this summer?
It was what it should be, is what I can say. It was rough, but it was fun. It was always fun to overcome tough challenges. It was fun to overcome things we didn't think we would be able to do. And, you know, we've done them, and it's over now, and now we are who we are.
Well, you guys got a little payback tonight every time somebody hit 20 miles per hour, Feely had to do push-ups. Were you guys enjoying kind of watching that a little bit as it played out?
It was hilarious. They just back-to-back-to-back. They saw him doing push-ups. They kept coming back-to-back. So I'm proud to see him running that fast regardless, but that's great incentive for me.
How excited are you to what?
Did you hit 20 miles an hour?
No, I didn't hit 20.
Who were some of the guys?
Who were some of the guys? Yeah. I didn't see them all. All you hear is, you know, Coach yell something because I'm over there doing D-line drill. Say, blah, 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 20 miles per hour, Coach Feely 10 push-ups. That's all I hear.
How excited are you for the opener being against the Gators? And what can that do for you guys?
Just an opener. I'm just going to have a good time. You know, it is a rivalry game against the Gators. We haven't played in a while. And we're just looking up to uphold the standard that's already been set.
Do you think that the line is, you can keep up the standards of what I said last year?
We have the same mentality. You know, that's what it was last year. We asked the same question, we had the same mentality. So now it's just up to us to go out and prove it, that's all.
What do you think of Trayvon so far? He's the new guy here. We haven't seen much. I guess you haven't seen much either,
It's hard to say right now. You know, we won't be in pass tomorrow, so we'll be able to say by then. But so far, I mean, I love the guy. I think he's a great guy, a great teammate. You know, I'm proud to have him.
He's obviously in the division. Like, did you know much about him before he came in? Like, did you watch video of him?
Of course. Of course. Playmaker, so he was always on tape. Who are
some of the younger guys that are on the line? Who are some of the younger kids impressing you?
All of them, you know. They have great personality, and not only that, they all work hard. So I'm proud of them. You know, they come in, they're humble, they're taking, you know, the teaching from us, and they're just coming in and taking, you know, milestones every day. They'll be ready.
How's camp different for you this time around, especially as a returning starter? You have those younger guys in, but you know, guys like Gerald and Joe, Jackson, not here anymore. So how have you taken on the leadership?
Well, it's still Pat. You know, Pat's still my other, so it's still fun to see him. I'm glad to have him here. You know, we all talk and have a good time, and now it's just, you know, the point of taking from learning all the time now to teaching, that's all. And then even just walking the right way every day is showing them how to be, so.
Mm-hmm. Last question. Just what do you anticipate it to be like with guys on? What do you want to see
from the team? All I want them to do is be physical. You know, we can mess up, you know, that's fine, we'll fix that. That's a quick thing, but you can't fix physicality. But they'll be physical. You know, don't worry about that, they'll be physical.
Thank you, Neil.
Thank you.
Thank you.